Hello YouTube, it's me. I'm back. It's gonna be a short video, sorry. I have gotten a lot of things going on right now, so I'll try to explain it as best I can. School is kind of fucked up. Yeah. I am currently only going to school about 3 times a day. No, that's not right. 3 times in the week. 3 days, I mean. Oh, good grief. The reason for this is I can't handle the pressure. It puts too much of a psychological strain on me. And yeah, it kind of has these negative effects of self-harm. Yeah. So yeah, I haven't been updating for a very long time because I haven't been doing very well at all. I've been very depressed and yeah, it hasn't been going away and it's getting better. People are talking to me. That's a plus side. And yeah, there isn't really that much else I can say about it because I don't really want to talk about it. But I do have some news. I am most likely going to be part of a summer concert. Yeah. It sounds pretty fun. Only I haven't been there for, yeah, nearly all of our practices in singing, and there's just one left, and if I miss it, I can't be a part of it. And I am kinda scared. This is like the first time I have ever gotten stage fright, which I find ironic because I've never gotten it before. It's weird. But yeah, there has been a lot of things going on, and I can't wait to tell you about it. So I'm going to update as often as I can, and hopefully it won't be 2 weeks like this time. And yeah. Oh, I've started going to a psychologue. I don't know if I pronounced that right. But yeah, I am starting to talk about my issues. And I am thinking about talking to this woman about my past, which has been pretty dark. I'll get to that at some point. Yeah, things have been very rotten in the last few days. And there is one positive thing. One of our horses has come back. His name is Dream Prince, and he is amazing. I can wait until I get to ride him more, and yeah. There is one positive thing I can mention. Yeah. But yeah, I'll be updating as soon as possible, and this was just to prove I am still alive. Nothing has changed. I am going to update, and yeah, that's all for today. Hopefully you'll be here next time. Bye bye.